passionate about pitching. Any idea, product, or service that you have in your head, in your heart, to get it to somebody else is the act of pitching. I've hosted 194 infomercials. That's insane. There's no other woman or man at this point who's done that many infomercials, because the other thing is you don't see how they go all around the world. I mean, I'm huge in Russia, in Egypt, in South America. We're big here, but it keeps going. And then you lace in this home shopping. Now, I'm pursuing a real acting career. I've worked on Broadway, I've done movies and television and soap operas, and people would make fun of me. Oh, you're gonna just sell crap on QVC. I'm like printing money. Do you guys understand that I took my fitness product, first I launched on a reality show, then I did QVC and HSN. I did one day I sold 64,000 of these. I got a $1.2 million check. And people are like, wait a second, so you didn't even understand the world that I was playing in. You could gross that much money, and it's kind of like digital marketing now. Nobody really believes you can make, do a $5 million, $10 million launch in a weekend, but you can.